I'm Karunen. I am a software developer for Pico technology. And today I'm going to be showing you how you can use views in PicoScope 6. Now, you can add a view in PicoScope 6 by right-clicking on the main capture window and selecting Add View and then choosing the type of window you want. In this case, we could add a spectrum window. So you can see what your signal is doing in the time domain and the frequency domain. As you can see here, the frequency is increasing and decreasing. This will allow you to see your spectrum data and your time domain data in real time. What we can also do is if we were to right click, add view, and add another scope view, we can have the same measurements but on different rulers. So when we add a measurement, you select the view, you choose the kind of measurement you want, and you can choose at ruler one, or even between rulers. And it's associated to this view, so when we drag on the rulers, we will be given values between these two ruler sets. We can also add a ruler on another view with the exact same measurement. If I select between rulers again, check that. And we can have a measurement of the same type on a totally different part of the data. And this is what adding different views will allow you to do. You can also have the view of an XY graph that can be added if you right click, add view, and choose your XY view. With views, you're also able to rename them, again, by right clicking on the view you're using, click on rename, and then type in whatever name you feel is appropriate if you don't want to have scope 1, scope 2, spectrum 1. And that is all about views.